GJ2 guitars designed by Grover Jackson. Okay, new guitar day, new guitar vlog or something like that. Yeah, Grover Jackson, let's open it. Is that all? Yeah. That is all. Okay, the time has come. What? There it is. Grover Jackson V Randy Rhoads type rods type model. Oh yeah. Concord rods V half V. Not needed a V. It's a guitar. I don't even remember when I have played a V-type guitar last time. On the past I had Jackson King V and some Rhodes type V guitar models. And I really like right V model. Yeah. It's so badass. Nice. Yeah. Niin. Uusi kitara. New guitar. Yeah, cat. It's a new guitar day. So, let's look a little closer. Yeah, this is here like Jackson Rhodes model. Yeah, this is pretty much like Jackson Rhodes model guitar. Pretty much the same, except the pickups are those Alnico 5 Grover. I think Grover own Alnico 5 type pickups. I don't know much about these, but they are maybe okay, good. I don't know. Maybe. Huh. Three-way switch. Yeah, and tone may, yeah, I think this is tone, this is volume, yeah. And the neck, rosewood fretboard, 22 frets, and that's very good thing, 22 frets, because I like guitars more with 22 frets. I don't need 24. I just don't like 24. I like 22 more. Yeah. And there's the headstock. Yeah. Yeah, the headstock is a little different than Jackson guitars, but almost the same. On Jackson guitar, this is more sharper or pointy, and also this, these are more rounder kind of, but I don't mind that. It's almost the same, so I don't mind. And the back. There's not much to say about the back. Yeah, strings goes here through these. Electronics are here. Oh, this is, yeah, electronics goes here, and this is on the back. There's no like many times guitars have their own that hole where this is go, but this is on this body. There is that edge, ledge. But I don't care. It's there is the electronics. And here is back of the headstock. And there is design in the USA by Grover Jackson and the serial number. Yeah, and these locking tuners, these are new things to me. This is first time when I have locking tuners on guitar, so again I have to get to know these, how this works. I think, yeah, you just put the string there and then lock the and yeah, tune the guitar. I think, yeah, but pretty nice thing that they comes with locking tuners. The changes what I maybe do to this guitar is I maybe remove this metal plate on here and put those metal things on these holes like some guitars have, and I maybe change the bridge pickup to Seymour Duncan JB, maybe JB, but I have to test these pickups to know these better. I don't know, maybe I don't do anything to these pickups. So here is my new guitar. Now I can finally play meow 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 meow. Finally I can play heavy metal music again with great meow. Yeah, great meow. Finally I can play heavy metal music again with great meow. Yeah. Give a thumb up if you like this video and subscribe if you want, of course. If you don't, I don't mind that either. But yeah. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna do some little demo of this guitar too on my channel someday, sometime when I get the little used to on this guitar to know it. Yeah. So, let's end this video here.